So here it is. Yeah, welcome to the the first episode of an officially named CoinOp Versus.
Let's do it right now, actually, on video.
On video.
Now, I'm not saying we're going to mute the mic.
Yeah.
I am saying, however, you should probably turn your volume down.
I'm not saying we're going to fuck on camera, but I am saying we're going to fuck on camera.
Where's my controller?
Your controller's up your ass. You don't get one.
Oh. I'm just going to stomp you by
that's
not
gonna
getting
take,
you a controller.
That's going to take a lot of, like, colon flexing just to race.
Bro, do you even flex?
I actually do colon stretches 10 times a day.
Male kegels? Megels?
That's a thing?
No.
Oh.
Pretty sure it's not a thing. I mean, we could make it a thing. It's the internet. We could do anything.
I actually, like, exercise my colon.
We're playing Split Second, by the way, in case you haven't gathered that.
I actually exercise my colon by just, like, shoving a stress ball up there.
Fun fact, we actually did this game once before.
Oh, yeah. So, we did this before. I was super stoked, and it's not going to sound as fun, but this is a Disney game.
Yeah, I blew his mind with the fact that this was
a
Disney game.
This is a fucking Disney game.
But we played this before, and, here, let's go to easy, because I know you're still not acclimated to it yet.
Shut up. Fuck off. What are you trying to say? You dick.
We played this game before, and it wasn't until after we got done. No, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, okay. It wasn't until after we got done and I was proofing the capture that I realized that I had the wrong microphone selected.
Oh, yeah.
And it sounded like we were talking through fucking shitty cordless phones.
There was no volume. It sounded like we were trying to record with the camera on a Nokia.
Yeah, it was fucking terrible. So we're redoing it. Yay.
I'm gonna go white, the best color.
Oh, you fucking... Wow. Heard it here first, folks.
Pretty much.
Pretty much. It's moments like that that I'm glad I don't have a camera running.
It's moments like that that I'm glad, like, people know I'm
that I also am glad.
Sarcastic.
Yeah. He's Corey's probably one of the most sarcastic fuckers I've ever met in my life.
See, I don't...
Whoa, what's going on up here at the top of the capture? Did you catch that?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's doing it again. What is that?
Spoopy.
Yeah, is this because I brought up the Ouija board, isn't it?
The point is that I'm not racist or prejudiced. I actually just fucking hate everybody. Oh, babe, we're going by the
oh,
way.
Oh shit! I was putting my cigarette out. I wasn't ready.
It's okay. I will need the lead. So what are all the controls again, real quick?
Square? No, not square.
What is X's handbrake?
No, circle is your e-brake.
No, handbrake.
Yeah, circle.
What the fuck is X?
Nothing. X is to execute your power plays, I believe.
Oh, coolio. So circle is circle is handbrake.
I can't believe I'm fucking doing this bad. This shows you how long it's been since I played this. Last time I played this was with you.
Ah, memories.
What was that, like 4 or 5 months ago?
Like 6.5 years, dude. Where have you been?
Wow.
I am drafting this punk.
I am way
in the back.
Now
I'm gonna power play!
Yeah, so X is your level 1 power plays.
Okay.
Square is your level.
Circle is clearly not break. I know this now.
I don't know. Do you have?
Oh, it's left trigger. Left trigger is the
left trigger is your actual break.
Yeah, that break.
Okay, so I believe X is your level 1 power plays. Circle is your level 2 power plays, and your route changes.
Who the fuck is this nerd? Whoa! Hey, can you not?
I probably couldn't, but I would rather because it helps me. Whoa, nice try.
Eat a dick.
Nice try. Not gonna happen. It's like riding a bike.
I don't know how to ride a bike.
Well, that's unfortunate and sad. Alright. I'm getting back into it now. I'm getting back up in them guts.
Back at it again.
Back up in them guts.
Back at it again.
Damn, back at it again with the fucking split second.
Whoa.
Yeah,
whoa,
route switch.
Whoa. I'm on a boat now. I'm in third place.
I'm on a boat, man. It's going fast.
Is that song still popular?
No, that song hasn't been popular in years.
It's still a good song.
It is a good song. Talk it's just
it.
Not popular anymore.
T-Bang.
My boat. Boats and hoes. Oh, wow. Big booty bitches. I haven't thought about that in a long time.
Really? I think about them, like, on a daily basis.
Jason, throw up a big booty bitches, please. Holy hell. That's old.
Like, a bunch of dirt just exploded in my face. I would appreciate it if whoever's behind me could, like, not.
I love how, like, my memory immediately took me from losing horribly to right back out in front again.
Yeah, I haven't seen you in, like, a minute or so. Is your car just, like, faster than mine?
Well,
Where the fuck do I go?
Mine is one of the most balanced cars. Actually, this particular car is fast, but it also has a lot of drift, which is why I pick it. Because drifting is primarily how I manage my way around the corners.
I used to be really good at drifting, but now I kind of just suck. Wow, that was the worst power play I've ever had. It did absolutely nothing.
Some of them will do that.
And that one also did absolutely nothing.
So I should be coming around to the boat, which is another route change, I believe.
Finale la peur.
Oh, I can't route change it if there's nobody in front of me? That's bullshit. Alright, whatever. A win, a W is a W.
I'm gonna try to pit maneuver this fool.
Good luck with that.
I'm just gonna ram him. Oh. Note to self.
That's it. Oh, nope.
My tiny Mustang cannot ram his, like, fucking Jeep.
Yeah, there we go. There's a route switch.
Excuse me, can you not? Oh, God. I think...
Whee!
Oh my God.
I just
killed a man.
This has been in talks with with Jovi for a long time, but you know what we really need to do on the channel sometime?
What's that?
Mario Kart DUI. A nice little Barcade episode.
Oh, good lord.
Barcade hasn't been around in a long time.
Not but a memory now.
But, I mean, I suppose that'll have to wait. What are you, like, what is it, 5 months now?
5 months. Technically 4.5.
Ah, Mr. Not
by that, I mean, no, officer. I am 21.
I was pulling you over because you had an out headlight. Yeah, the arrows are shortcuts.
Oh, I just used a shortcut.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't matter because I went from, like, first to fucking dead last. I suck
Maybe
at drifting.
Maybe you should try not sucking.
Okay, what is the handbrake?
There is no handbrake.
Well, what the fuck kind of car am I driving?
You drift by just letting off the gas and tapping the actual brake.
Who the fuck designs a car like that? Who the fuck designs
Disney.
A racing game? Oh, yeah, that's fair.
It's Disney, bro.
Disney does. Oh, yeah, that's
still
right.
One of the best racing games fucking ever.
Splatsuken.
What?
Splatsuken.
Splatsuken.
Delicant Trottle Controle.
Yeah, Splatsuken.
Oh, yeah, Splatsuken, yeah.
Splatsuken Zin.
Splatin Zersuken. We're doing that one. We're doing Storm Drain.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, the Cobretti Pursuit is probably one of the better cars.
What the hell one did I choose?
See, it's got great acceleration, great speed, but it's got great fucking drift, and that's what I love. You picked...
I picked some, like, Mustang. One more.
Is that one? Yeah, the Elite. Stay away. The Elites are strong, but they've got no drift. The Cobretti Pursuit is awesome. And the Hanzo is really good.
Gotcha.
They're weak as fuck, but their drift is off the charts.
I was like, the last racing game I have played, besides the one time we played, was probably like Mario Kart 8.
Mario Kart 8. I wish I could play Mario Kart 8.
Don't we have a Wii? Or Mario Kart Wii?
That's Wii U.
It's not.
Yeah, the new hovercrafts
and
shit?
Well, the new one. That one's fucking words.
That one's fucking awesome. I only played a demo, and I was just impressed beyond impressed.
Whoa.
Yeah, don't pick that.
Hi there. The speed is so much higher, though.
Right, but the acceleration is shit. The big ones are only good for, like, detonator runs.
Oh, yeah. They just murderize people. You know what actually one of my favorite racing games was? For its realistic controls and game design and...
Oh, do tell.
Like, all around, it gives you a true feel of, like, actually driving.
I feel like you're bullshitting me. Go ahead.
Yeah, I fucking love Burnout 3.
Oh, Burnout is fucking awesome.
You know, where you could just, like, slam people into fucking pillars and...
We played Burnout 2 at the very, very infancy of this channel.
Oh, God. Burnout is
such a
fun game.
Like the 8th video we did.
I actually still have a... GameCube version of the original Burnout.
Yeah.
Hey, it's getting a little drafty in here.
Oh, Lord.
Getting a little drafty. Getting a little drafty. Getting a little drifty. And now I'm gonna kill you all. That, it did nothing.
Yeah, I know.
I'm still drafting.
The Storm Drain is full of fucking power plays that, like, probably won't do shit. It's a fun little track, but...
Hey-o! I killed two people.
That is some weird, wild stuff.
I am a monster. Wild stuff. Absolutely bonkers.
Oh, good cartoon. Remember that?
Bonkers?
Yeah! Totally nuts! Bonkers, yeah! Woo. Good shit.
My, I was actually... I can't remember who the fuck it was. Do you remember... Please tell me you do, because I know I'm not crazy. Do you remember Muggsy? From the Bugs Bunny cartoons.
Muggsy.
Oh, Jesus!
That's alright, I wrecked myself.
Check yourself.
Muggsy.
Next time. Yeah, see?
Oh, yeah.
That's how it's gonna go down,
he was
see?
In Tiny Toons as well.
Oh, yeah. And the guy, the same voice, was in an episode of Samurai Jack, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
A guy, like, slightly nudged me, and I flew across the entire thing into, like, a pillar and died.
At C2E2, there was a booth that had, there was an artist alley that had a really, really fucking nice Samurai Jack print.
Do you know they're bringing it back?
I heard.
I'm excited, but I'm also scared because they brought back Powerpuff Girls.
Oh, shit.
And
damn
that.
It.
Ha, get wrecked.
It's
and
too
that,
much of a drift.
I don't like... I'm biased about the new Powerpuff Girls solely because they changed the voices. And
see,
they sound...
That's one of those elitist
things.
They sound
more boyish
like,
now.
You know...
I like the, like, unnecessary cute and cuddly...
That's kind of like when the new Turtles movies came out and everybody's
We don't talk about
look,
those.
Alright.
We don't talk about Michael Bay in this house.
Here's the deal, okay? Everybody's fucking shitting on Michael Bay, and I have admitted in videos I'm an open advocate for his movies.
I mean, I don't like... It's not that I don't like his movies. I like... Michael Bay's a fucking great director.
Look, there's a ton of explosions. Who doesn't fucking like explosions? Sometimes, yeah, his choices are questionable, but at the same time, he's trying to make an action-packed movie.
But at the same time, the guy makes, like, millions of dollars every couple months, so what the fuck do I know?
Well, no, see, here's the thing. A lot of people were pissed off about the Turtles movies because, obviously, A, the voices were different, and Corey Feldman wasn't one of the fucking Turtles.
And that's just unacceptable.
They were CG and not live action, and, alright, I get all that. But at the same time, like, it was a decent movie.
Yeah, at the same time, he tried something new, something that people were afraid of, and it ended up not too bad.
In all fairness, yeah... People may not like the way Michael Bay handled the fucking movies.
Serious, I just killed myself.
Ah, damn it, I wrecked myself too. But I got to read the original script when the first draft of it leaked.
Yeah.
Initially, the first draft of the new Turtles movies had the Turtles as aliens from outer space.
Okay.
Right. So.
Glad we changed that.
Exactly.
Aw,
so
damn
everybody's
it.
Pissed off because the Turtles are different, you know, different voices, different actors, CG, blah, 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 all this other bullshit.
Oh, fuck.
But nobody's taking into account the fact that they could have been from another fucking planet.
They could have been fucking aliens.
They could have been from another planet as opposed to actual Turtles that were exposed to a chemical. So can we focus on that for one fucking second and be like, congratulations, you did that correctly?
Okay, so I was in first... And it gave me, like, the prompt to use a power play thing. Soon as I used it...
You died.
The power play was before where the guy was. And I killed myself, and then I came in fifth.
You mean after where the guy was?
No. It was here.
Right.
He was here.
Yeah, it was after.
Yeah. Wait, no. What? Oh, yeah.
If he's moving this way, it's
yeah,
after.
Yeah, right. After linear to the track.
Alright, so let's do another mode. There's three modes. Let's hit all of them before we're done here. Yeah, there's only three.
Do some survival.
Let's go. I feel like the Storm Drain's the easiest one for this.
I'm gonna pick, like, a fucking boss ass bitch.
I'm a boss ass bitch. Bitch. God, music has gone way down.
I'm a boss ass.
Either fucking way, yeah, the Turtles movies were good. The first three were better, although everybody really hates on the third one for some reason. I don't know. Admittedly, they did kind of decline with each one.
Yeah.
Like, the first one was great, it was really dark, and the second one was great, but it was more campy, and the third one was just really campy and kind of good, but
That's...
I'm excited for the new one. We got Krang, We got Baxter Stockman. We got Rocksteady and Bebop and Casey Jones.
Oh, Casey
Dude,
Jones.
Dude, I'm fucking stoked for the new one.
So, remind me this one again.
Avoid the blue barrel. Avoid the barrels, period. Blue barrels will send you off course. Red ones will kill you. You just gotta pass the trucks. Fuck the other cars, just pass the semis. Good.
Ah! No, you cock.
And for every semi you pass, you get a point bonus and a multiplier.
Aw, dicks. I'm all slow now.
Where?
In my ass.
In my ass. And fix my goddamn ass. It's broken. This one's all about speed.
Combo breaker.
Oh man.
God.
You know what? Whenever I get a SNES or a Retron, we're playing Killer Instinct.
I don't have a SNES. I just have a regular NES.
Right. Which...
Because I'm not as cool.
Which pisses me off anyway, because I don't have mine anymore. But whenever I get a SNES or a Retron, we're going to play Killer Instinct, and it's going to be fucking genius.
Only if I one time bring over my NES and we play Wands and Warriors.
I don't know what that
is. Or the original Gauntlet.
Do you have Contra?
No.
Oh, God, I wish. That has been announced multiple times everywhere that Contra is my favorite NES game.
Contra is everyone's favorite.
I fucking love Contra.
Actually, that's a lie. My favorite NES game of all time, and I don't know if you've probably even heard of it. I don't know if anyone's ever fucking heard of it. But it is Bucky O'Hare.
I've heard of it.
It is fucking amazing, and it's actually got a storyline.
Is it amazing, or is it one of those, like, it's amazingly bad?
No, it's actually, like, really fun. Like, it is, okay, so you know NES games back in the day, cartridges were kind of small, you know, you had limited space.
Right.
To do
things. I think
things.
It was, like, 32 megs or some such shit.
It's a very, the point being is it's a small number.
Very small. Considering my PSP has a 4 GB stick in it right now.
This game, Bucky O'Hare, will take you a good, like, 2.5 hours, if not longer, to beat.
That's really long for a NES
game. It's a really long NES game. I mean, granted, you know, like, other games like fucking Castlevania.
Oh, fuck.
You can blow through in, like, an hour or two.
You know what else we should
play? I mean, the first Castlevania, not the fucking second one.
Aside from Contra, but, you ever play Commando?
Sounds familiar.
Oh, Commando is fucking brilliant. I love that game. It's one of those top-down, very linear shooters. Move from the bottom to the top of each level. You can shoot forward, sideways, and diagonally.
Oh,
and that's about
yeah,
it.
Gotcha.
You can throw grenades. It's fucking... Commando is awesome. I love that game. That's another one of those most amazing soundtrack games ever. How you doing over there?
I'm, like, dead.
Oh, sudden death. First player to die loses.
What?
It depends on score, which right now you're kicking my ass, so.
Yeah, how? I was just.
Oh, you win.
I was just losing moments ago. Well, I'm gonna fucking die immediately.
I think you. Yep, you got it. Congratulations.
Woo!
Congratulations.
1-2.
There's still one more game mode.
Is there?
Yes.
Jeez.
It is. It's elimination.
Oh, God, I fucking hate this one. Because it involves anything that's like. Not hitting things, like actual racing. Which I'm bad at.
Let's see.
Canyon!
Okay.
if you say...
if you say so, sir. That's the one you want to go with. Yeah, I'm going to go with orange.
Yeah.
No, I'm going to go with blue on blue. That's sexy.
Sexy. Yeah, girl.
Sexy. Jesus, it's only 11:30.
I know, this feels so weird, because it's
getting shit done in a timely fashion, is that what you mean?
Well, because usually...
we've done 6 episodes tonight.
Yeah, usually we record... You know what it is? You know what it is?
It's all the talking in between
shit. I was gonna say, well, what it is it's all the last 2 times it came to record, we had to fucking go grocery shopping or something. Or we just sat around, dicked around, and watch, like, YouTube videos. Like Game Grumps or Markiplier or whatever.
Yeah, it is. We've been real fucking
efficient. But now we're just like hammering down. This is weird.
I like
and
it,
now
though. I'm totally digging
that
this.
That you figured out you can queue up videos.
I can't, though.
Oh.
I can't. Did I tell you I tried to do that?
No, why?
when I go to upload shit, I only have three options: private, public, or unlisted.
Oh.
So I looked up a video on why I didn't have scheduled, and it's because I'm not partnered. Okay.
Oh.
So I went to a website to try to partner up, but I can't partner up because I have not monetized any of my videos. So essentially, based on those facts, what I'm thinking is that YouTube figures that if you're not a big enough channel, nice dodge, that was slick.
Thank you. It was a little too tight.
If you're not a big enough channel to be monetizing your videos,
go fuck yourself.
Pretty much. If you're not big enough to be monetizing and partnering, then you don't need the option to schedule shit. What the fuck else you have to
dicks.
Bye.
Ah, dicks again.
Double dicks.
You know what happened? You know what happened there?
Probably something horrible.
I didn't check myself.
You wrecked yourself?
I wrecked myself.
Yeah, that's bad. That's a bad look, man.
Well, I mean, granted, couldn't you upload them as private, then release them?
I could, but then
But that sounds like too much of a pain.
It is, but not, because if I uploaded them and listed them as private, at least I wouldn't have to wait for them to upload.
Which at that point...
Because, I mean, it depends on my internet connection, because see, here's the thing, I'm too nice of a guy, so my landlord above me asked me for my internet password, and I'm just like, yeah, sure, here. So he's been piggybacking off my internet for like a year.
What a dick.
Right.
And I keep... Does he give you, like, off your rent for that?
No. I don't get anything for that. I get the satisfaction of knowing that he gets free fucking internet. Oh, what a beautiful drift.
And then he raises your rent.
No, the landlord's raised the rent. He's just the manager.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Holy shit! He's just responsible
what
for...
What the balls?
Oh, damn it.
There was like a helicopter shit. And it dropped a bomb on me.
Yeah.
And I got eliminated.
So I've...
I'm sad now.
I've been thinking of changing my password, but I don't do well with confrontation.
I do.
So I just don't want to, and it'll be a peaceful one. He'll just be like, hey, did you change your Wi-Fi password?
Yeah.
And I'll be like, yeah, I did. But I don't want to have to deal with the follow-up to that, which is, look, I kind of realized that for the last year you've been getting free internet, and I'm not okay with that. So if you want to be on my internet, that's cool. You can pay half of it, and then we're good. But
yeah,
I just can't. I don't deal with confrontation.
Well, tell you what, when he shows up, I'll just like sit outside your room in like a suit.
And yeah, ask for the password. The boss says he's not all right with you sapping off his fucking connection no more. So here's the deal.
The boss ain't piggybacking you no more.
Here's the deal, right? You can either pay him half of the bill.
I could break your fucking skull.
I was just gonna say, or you could pay half of it, but I could break your fucking, like, take it out your fucking kneecaps, you fucking mook.
You're freeloading, fucking mook.
Jesus. Is mook a racial slur?
Do
I don't
people,
think it is.
I don't think so.
I know is.
Yeah, don't, that's a bad one.
No. I'm not using it that way.
You're
saying,
not using it derogatorily.
I know is, in fact, a racial slur, but is mook? We won't go.
It's been Coinout. Oh, no, it's, Coinout. This is Coinout Versus.
Yeah, this is Coinout Versus. Like, comment, share, subscribe. We love you all. You guys are fucking rock stars.
Woo!
And we'll see you next time. I'm so sorry.
Woo!
I'm so fucking sorry.